Cards Against Humanity.
Well, there you go. That's what we're playing. I mean, how could I not?
But then again, I didn't read the boners of... I thought that said bones of the elder.
You should have read a crack knife.
Oh, boners of the elderly. The boners of the elderly.
Damn!
Bear tits.
Before I kill you, Mr. Bond, I must show you bear tits. I must show you having sex on top of a pizza. Or I must show you my manservant quad.
Oh, bear wonderful. Tits. Gave me. I like points.
Winnie the bear tits. Winnie the bear tits.
And the cards are... You hear about the guy that smuggled crack cocaine into the hotel. Aerodactyly, take a look. Khajiit selling stuff in the bottom of a hotel.
Josh, where are you at? What you doing? Why are you so quiet?
I'm multitasking.
What kind of tasking are you multi-ing?
Playing Minecraft at the same time.
Stop playing what? Minecraft. We're
I spawned this. Eight. Well, I spawned 800,000 villagers, and it's causing a lot of lag on the server I'm on.
I like this one.
Well, get off. Yes. But amputees, man.
They're Mexicans.
Someone put a hole in the glass dome.
Josh, stop. You're playing this. Come on. This year's hottest album is That Weird Face by Blank.
That weird face. It does look like a face. Fuck you, I'm a dragon by centaurs.
Excellent.
Hey, that last one, though. It's Doctor Who. But Doctor Who!
Yay!
Dude, that comes back in, like, what, a week or something? 2 weeks?
It's the 24th.
I still gotta catch up.
Yeah, the 24th. No, 23rd.
23rd?
Josh!
Yeah. What?
Cool. I went from anal beads to dildos.
Yes!
All thanks to Josh. Graham's mom. Josh, you are Graham's mom.
Yeah, this... I hate freaking cards that make you play three cards. Did you know it's gonna be crap?
I went from a crappy little hand to leaving an awkward voicemail. All thanks to a cat video so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine slides out of your anus.
That card, though.
I went from... That means that it's yours? Okay, so I'm
not... No, it's not mine. You ever play Cards Against Humanity?
Oh my god, the game.
I'm playing it right now.
I went from douchebags on their iPhones
it's online.
To... I thought that said shaving your pubic.
And you can add, like, custom card packs. So there's a Doctor Who one in here.
Particles!
Preteens, man. Preteens.
Don't you wanna Fanta?
Yes!
I don't want.
I mainly picked it because of the Doctor Who reference. 16, get, okay.
You're just biased.
Against Doctor Two for English?
What did you just say?
Yes!
I have a good card for this one.
Josh, would you buy a hat or something if he does do that?
Probably.
I would too. Huh.
Gay! Who's gay?
A lot. Any pose were thought to be made of fat, but are really made of gay. Made of whatever a McRib is made of.
What the fuck?
Or made of menstruation. I don't even know what an adipose is.
From Doctor Who.
From Doctor Who.
I've never watched.
I had an adipose stress thing, but I don't know where it went.
You ate it, or it ran off with the mothership.
Disappeared. I got it like the day before I left, too.
Yeah, menstruation.
All I can think about is a girl. All I can think of is like a girl on her period just pumping out adipose.
That's easy because you're adipose.
Pumping out adipose. I choose the blank cards in front of me that I don't know what they are.
I'm just getting rid of a card.
Oh my gosh, that card!
Tempur-Pedic. Why would you get rid of that card?
Love and use it because you're a bleached butthole. Tempur-Pedic Swedish sleep system. I'm not picking that middle one because freaking reading. Who does that anymore?
Human females? I want to say it's human females. I'm not sure.
Might just be man females.
A bleached arsehole.
Jeez, Josh, step up your game.
But the Tempur-Pedic Swedish system.
Well, both of ours made sense.
It'll make sense for me.
Oh. Abstinence, nipple blades, or Glenn Beck catching his scrotum on a hook?
Wow, what a superpower. This.
I think nipple blades would be an awesome superpower.
Wing.
My secret power is...
It's cold.
Nipple blades.
That really hurt my ears. Damn it.
In 1,000 years, when paper money is but a distant memory, blank will be our currency.
Jeez, that was quick.
Yes.
Eggs. A bucket of semen.
Pterodactyl eggs, though. He forgot the pterodactyl eggs. But still, eggs.
Pterodactyl eggs would be high value.
All attempts at blank have met with failure and crippling economic sanctions. That's sanctions, right? It's really far away.
I think so.
These are really stupid.
You're really stupid.
Ow!
Maybe I should pick a card instead of just, like, swinging my legs.
Yeah, that's a good idea, because we're all kind of just sitting here waiting on you.
Yeah.
And being on fire! I think we know that's Josh's. And it deserves to win. Click it.
Oh my gosh.
I didn't know I was the cards. He deserves the win. Click it. He clicks it.
I never thought I'd be comfortable with blank, but now it's pretty much the only thing I masturbate to.
Oh dear. Oh gosh. I've got a card for this one. This
I've
nasty.
Got multiple cards. And mine's nasty.
I can do one that makes absolutely no sense.
Oh, yeah. Almost giving money to the homeless person.
It's like holding out a dollar. It's like, oh, no. Sorry.
I just earned my pants. It's a little worrying that I have to compare the size of blank to beverage containers.
Ducks.
Jeff Goldblum, a manhole, or ambiguous sarcasm? Well, only two of these make sense. You can't measure sarcasm.
Yeah, you can. That's sarcasm.
Going with that manhole.
But Jeff Goldblum!
I played that card because I had nothing else.
It's Jeff Goldblum! I measured the size of my Jeff Goldblum to beverage canisters.
The Flibberty Jibberty!
Heartwarming orphans.
No one is safe from the Flibberty Jibberty. I felt like Mr. Krabs there.
What a neglected Tamagotchi.
No one is safe from dessert pizza.
I think all three of these were really good.
And the Academy Award for blank goes to blank.
Oh god, my mix is kinda.
Oh my gosh.
Mine's not good.
I don't know if mine's good or not.
Poor. Rosie O'Donnell, Janie.
Oh man, I wish I had that card. I would have used it now.
Yay!
Dude, I love Rosie O'Donnell.
I didn't say it was bad. It's just Dick Cheney feeding Rosie O'Donnell. Females. That long card that had the words all over it from earlier.
I think I know which one's winning.
I'm feeling ill.
Yep, knew that. Ghosts.
Ibbidi-bobbidi-bibbidi with a ghost dad.
Jibberty jibberty. This is gonna be an interesting one.
Oh my gosh!
I like this one.
No. One Direction fan is dominating everyone.
Turtleneck shorts. Turtleneck. It's a piece of crap.
Wait, that's you. It's a little known fact that if you send a blank to the BBC, they will send you a picture of the doctor.
Man, I should have kept that. Darn.
Panda sex. It's one of my cards. I'm not going to use it, but panda sex.
That's a good card.
Nah, I got better. No, I don't.
The fuck?
If you send a Jafar, if you send a semen-stained fursuit. Hey, you know
Underkin. Yay.
The Jafar.
Okay, what's the song where it's like, I'm a marrier anyway? How does that start out?
Hey, gotta be so rude.
He's like, put on my best suit, and like, I want to make a song where it's like, put on my fur suit, and then just like, keep going. When all else fails, I can always masturbate too.
I can relate with my card.
Me too. Josh. Wait, is your name that what? For a reason, Josh? Or is it because of because that's what they said to whenever I posted on the creatures video and Kucher replied to me. He's like, he noticed you. Wait, who won that one?
I did.
But Bosnian chicken farmers, man.
But embarrassing Craigslist ads.
What Mel's?
Rob Schneider is trapped in the body of
Kirby.
Okay. Oh man, two people are up.
Two people are barred. Did you just die? You're just like wah.
Whining.
That's the sound you make when you die.
I must have died like many times then. Borg. Okay, so mine is the middle one where it says winking at old people and a rusty Cyberman. And I'm like, Rob Schneider is winking at old people that are. The old people are trapped in a rusty Cyberman, or what was happening? Or is Rob Snyder a rusty Cyberman that's winking at old people?
Age old. I like the first one better.
I think I picked a good card for this one.
I do too.
I don't.
Blinker definitely knew. He's...
Waiting Ooh. For it. Yay!
But making out with dogs.
baby furs.
When I pooped, what came out my butt?
Yes! I love my card for this one.
No, disco
feet. My finger's jazz hands.
Disco over jazz.
See, when I pictured disco fever, I pictured like strobe lights and like a disco ball and like the red and yellow and blue colored lights and stuff. Oh. And I would have gotten away with it if it hadn't been for.
We about to find out.
Passable transvestites. Or natural selection. Or mouth herpes.
I think. I'm gonna keep my mouth shut.
Oh.
Natural selection.
I love that. That was my card.
I know.
Billy Mays here for.
Buttholes.
Butternut squash.
Butternut squash.
Billy Mays here for turtleneck shorts. Oh my gosh.
But wait, there's more.
These now
you can get cargo. You can get some free flip flop socks.
What do they like? Have just the one toe?
Oh gosh, these are all terrible cards.
Nah.
This is this is not, you know what, this is the only one that makes sense.
But Samuel L. Jackson!
I would have gone with Samuel L. Jackson.
Oh, Graham, you're dead to me. You're
dead to
me.
I was expecting better. When the United States.
Yeah, dude.
It makes sense.
While the United States raced the Soviet Union to the moon, the Mexican government yawned.
Mine makes sense.
Mine does too.
For instance. Like this.
Dang it. The smoking
suck
crack.
My turtleneck.
Shorts.
Shorts. Nobody believes me.
Oh man, this is like a pun or something.
That one story about walking in on.
You're gonna like mine, Trey.
Graham's mom. You're an idiot.
What? Christopher walking on walking in. Oh, that's funny.
When I walked in on that one. That
was
guy
so bad.
That had no head in that one movie.
So many commas. In his sentences.
I think Graham likes his card.
Oh, man.
Oh my gosh!
The deformed.
A fetus!
I had a blank card.
I see that.
Wasted it.
I have another one.
What does the score go up to?
And another one.
15.
Okay.
I don't know why it should have only gone to 10.
Turtleneck shorts has made a comeback.
You can suck my comeback. Kind of sounds wrong.
Yeah.
But you can still do it. You can
surfing
still
the web will be
it
replaced by surfing an actual wave.
Wait, technology improves every day. One day soon, surfing the web will be.
Vigorously masturbating into a tube sock.
Should I read your what?
What?
Penis in. No, that's not gonna happen. That one is the opposite of what's going to happen. Hey! Punching people. It's the new poke.
Like, what's up, guy?
What the fuck did you do that for?
Broke war. Run away.
When Pharaoh was unmoved, Moses called down a plague of. Oh.
Oh, I have a good card, though.
My my card as
Oh my god!
Oh, too real. Mine's the economy.
Vietnam flashbacks.
When Pharaoh remained unmoved, Moses called down a plague of the economy. I didn't believe all the rumors about blank until I saw the videos. What does blank fill in the blank, bruh? Bruh. I didn't believe all the rumors about waking up half naked in a Denny's parking lot until I saw the videos. Grandma, no!
What? That makes no sense.
What?
Yeah, it does.
I didn't believe all the rumors about Grandma until I saw the video. Makes perfect sense. They all do. If you know what I mean. Next from J.K. Rowling, Harry Potter in the Chamber of...
Barring and walking away.
And a sex.
Yeah.
See, I told you guys I had that card. And I used it and still won.
I just imagine Harry just walking into this chamber and
What the fuck, dude? This is my room. But that's Ron's bed. Keep going.
No!
While everyone else seems to have a deep, instinctual fear of blank, it just turns me on.
Peace?
By the way...
But Michael Jackson! I think I've hit my volume knob. Why do I hurt all over? I don't know what mine means.
The first two, but... I'm torn.
What the heck is swooping?
I don't know. I had that card since the beginning. But it sounds right.
It won. I'm so dumb with this stupid game.
I'm gonna Google it real quick.
I see it.
Yeah, I think it's Dracula.
This is that
Urban
one.
Dictionary. Oh my god. What is, fucking, look at the Urban Dictionary number one for swooping.
Oh man.
Oh my god, this is crazy. I'm glad I looked it up.
Yes!
Should you read it?
Yes.
Out loud? Read it out loud.
No.
Aw. Everybody has to look at it.
Man, what is it? They can't pronounce the first word.
You can't pronounce the first word?
Yes, Trey, select a card.
I'm sorry, I'm not playing right now. Where's Blackula? Close enough.
Oh my gosh, that is genius. What?
Does he put the link?
What swooping means.
Swooping? Wait, you know what? Aaron knows what swooping is.
Well, I do not.
Why do you know?
But look at that definition.
We didn't know what swooping was. Swooping? Yes, because we didn't know what swooping was.
I went to play with Kobe and Taylor and other
What's people. The most emo?
And they call it swooping. And like,
I think this
like,
is.
It's just swooping. Like, yeah.
Geez, suddenly my phone decided it's time to update everything.
Update everything. Update all the apps. And it's got the picture of the little dude.
Where all these make sense.
Do they now, eh?
Trey, you're an emo, right?
No. Do I look like an emo?
Well, you used to.
What does long hair have to do with anything?
What?
I didn't say anything about long hair.
Read it.
You might as well have.
Huh? Nothing. Yeah, because they linked it.
What's the next superhero?
Wait, did I just pick? Okay.
Why yes, is it making... Did. Oh, now I'm Cardzar suddenly. I was about to pick a card for this one. That was weird.
Yeah, it said I was the Czar, and then it like just...
And then it switched to me.
Oh yeah, you were idle too long. The shambling corpse of Larry... Wait, isn't that already a thing?
Oh, I don't have one for this one. These cards are against my humanity. That's why they call it that. What? What?
What? Wow.
I know which one is Trey's. Yep.
By the way, you guys should go visit that link there, you know. Go look it up. Shameless self-promotion.
Fuck that. Get laid. Don't check out his link. It's in the description, along with Josh's. Sean doesn't have one. Yeah, it's too late to apologize anyway.
Okay.
Get farting and walking away. I'm only choosing this one because of golden showers.
Ew.
But it makes so much sense. I survived golden showers. The five stages of grief: denial, anger, bargaining,
farting.
These are all really good. And I think I can pick out who's who's though.
Wait.
Oh my gosh.
I picked them out properly.
Tripping balls, bruh. Bruh.
Funny, because you call yourself trippy.
Mm-hmm. Superman!
After we watch an episode, I've got some...
What? Jelly babies? What are jelly babies?
You know what jelly babies are?
They're like no. British jelly beans.
What's wrong with British people?
Dude, they're on fucking Doctor Who.
Yeah, I think it's the fifth. Who's into him?
I can't remember.
This is funny because it's the opposite of jealous and friendly. Okay, two of those went together.
Oh my god! I just noticed that.
What just happened?
How did we do that?
What?
Oh my gosh, Sean missed it.
Oh god, you're gonna have to see it in the video. Nobody tell him.
Oh my gosh, it's amazing.
Was it the two cards?
Well, this is what I wouldn't allow on airplanes, but you know.
I mean, who? I don't think somebody mine should be allowed on airplanes.
I just realized after I made my comeback, I only got 1 point. I was like, yeah, I made 8 points and I'm beating everyone. Now I'm only at 9.
The South, a beached whale, or a can of whoop ass. I like this one.
Can of beached whale. South. Bell South.
Bell South sucks.
Yep.
The real reason I got into the fandom... Bad dragon. That's all I have to say. When you fart, and a little bit comes out.
Oh.
I just wanted to get rid of that card.
Okay, blank. Pretty much the cutest damn thing I've ever seen.
Oh my gosh.
They're all really, really terrible.
Yeah.
We all picked, like, the least cute thing ever.
Isn't that the idea? Come on, man, get with the program.
I think I'm with the program.
The program?
Aww.
But American the insulin pumps. You're gonna make him win. Josh never wins.
Am I maintaining my relationship status with ducks? I got a card for this one. Oh! Blank card?
Someone had a blank card!
They just...
Good to know.
Ah!
No.
Ah, no.
Who played the blank guard with nothing on it?
Sean.
Me. I had another blank card. I just want to get rid of it.
But, right, do you, but want to play you again? Can put anything you want on those.
I didn't know what to put.
What's your
this
outro?
Is an outro. Outro, outro, outro. Bye.